Zepeto creators. I'm the Zepeto Tech Evangelist, and today I've got some exciting news for all the BuildIt users. We've heard your feedback, things like the lack of monetization, not being able to track world stats, and wanting more freedom to add your own 3D assets and features. While Unity World offers these options, it also comes with a steeper learning curve compared to BuildIt. So we've created the BuildIt template. It lets you keep the simplicity of BuildIt while enjoying all the extra features you've been asking for. The BuildIt template offers the same interface as BuildIt, so you can easily drag and drop objects by selecting your desired category. We provide 19 official Zepeto themes, giving you a wider variety of objects to use for free. You can also make the sky more vibrant, or even turn it into an image of your choice. Changing the floor texture is as simple as drag and drop, allowing you to create different moods. Plus, you can freely add 3D objects that you've modeled yourself. The BuildIt template also includes modules for object interaction, so you can make any object interactive without needing to code. The best part about the BuildIt template? You can monetize your world. You can create mannequins in your world to display and sell outfits you've designed. There's also a feature that lets you gift your outfits to friends. You can even add ads to your world and earn ad revenue. On top of that, you can freely add background music and sound effects to make your world feel more dynamic. Since it's launched through Zepeto Studio, you can schedule releases and track stats like user numbers and revenue. What do you think? Do you like it? From now on, we'll be learning how to use the BuildIt template step by step. Stick around and follow along.